Hi, my name is Karen Laurie, and I wanted to talk about love. So, I used to believe that love was something that came from another person, and I used to try to get the love from another person. And I was married to this extraordinary man. He was and is absolutely brilliant. He's a genius television writer. His name is Chuck. And he loved me, but I could not see it, because it was not matching my idea of what love was. And so I was missing all these things that he was doing. And because I was missing it, I felt so hurt and so in pain. And I just felt terrible. And the worse I felt, the worse my body got. I got so fatigued and so depressed, and my body got more and more achy. And it got to the point where we got divorced. And I thought that was the worst thing that could ever happen, because I knew I loved him. I loved him with all my heart. But what I realized after we got divorced, when I was by myself, I realized I didn't know what love was. Love is not about getting someone else to do something for me. Love is about my connection with my spirit. It's my connection with my inner being, my connection with God, whatever you want to call it, my connection with the loving universe. That is what love is about for me, because when I am connected, I feel the auspicious reverence in every moment, the sacredness of every human being, the beauty and the goodness in every human being. And I have made it my mission to live in this state unconditionally, because I cannot tolerate not loving, and also because when I'm hooked up to Source, everyone else is off the hook. And so everyone in my life is free to be how they want to be. And I stay in connection with my source energy, with my inner being, with my spirit, with God. And me staying in that connection, that conscious contact with God, it solves everything. And I work with so many wonderful clients who have different physical or emotional pains. And when they learn how to allow that connection to be continuous, and when they learn who they really are, and when they learn what love really is and how to bring it forth easily and effortlessly into every area of their lives transform. Pain slips away, disease slips away, money comes, better relationship comes, joy, happiness, freedom, all the things that they're really wanting start to flow in, and it just feels so fun. It feels so beautiful. So as my special gift to you, I would love to offer you a copy of my book, Chronic Pleasure, where I talk about this in more detail. I would love to offer it to you for free if you just send me an email to Karen Laurie, KarenLorre, at me.com, me.com, and you just bring in that email, sending it to me with Chronic Pleasure in the title. The subject line, that will make it easy so I know that that's who you are. And I will be happy to send you a book, and I would feel happy to hear any questions that you have, and you can always email me back. And I just wish you the most wonderful, wonderful day every day, because every day is a day full of love.